if you noticed, we moved Eric's dam over here so his water can go into the new pond. It used to be over there and the water would flow down this river, but now that just picks up runoff. We have 15 little fish in here and they all hide under the leaves. We have 14 black-nosed dace and one little catfish from the summertime. It feeds in over here. Our dam over there is not working today. It was a couple days ago. Sometimes it rains so hard that this whole huge opening is filled. It's blessed. And oh my god, it almost fell into the pond. Thanks for watching.